Hello everyone, in today's class we will having a discussion on codes. So codes is nothing but it is a group of symbols. If you just send the data in the form of group of bits, then we call it as a code. The data is in the form of 1 and 0, that's why we called it as a binary codes. Sometimes it is denoted by the alphanumeric letters, that is A, B, or any other. There are some advantages of using these binary codes. First of the example is, it is suitable for the computer applications. In the previous video, we have a good discussion on that why we are just dealing with these machine codes, binary codes, as computer understands this 1 and 0 language only. So in order to understand this thing, please watch the previous lecture video. Next is suitable for the digital communication. There are two types of communication. One is analog, another one is the digital. As we are dealing with the digital data, so it suits with the digital applications only, and it is suitable for the digital communication. Third one is the designing of the digital circuits. In the later semester, you will be having a subject on the designing part of the digital circuits. There we need the binary codes to design those circuits and to give the input to those systems. Last but not least, as we have to deal with two digits only, 0 and 1, so it is very easy for someone to implement the system. So before having a discussion on the codes, please have a look on this number system, because we just talk in term of this decimal, binary and octal, and maybe you will find a problem to understand those terminologies. So please understand, there are four type of decimal system: decimal, binary, octal and hexadecimal. Decimal base is of 10, binary base is of 2, octal is having base 10, 8, and hexadecimal is having a 16 base. So please remember these four terminologies. That will help you to understand the codes concept. So this is the classification of the binary codes, that it is divided into the three types: weighted, non-weighted and alphanumeric codes. Further, weighted is divided into the three BCD codes, that is binary coded decimal code. Next one is the binary codes and the decimal codes. Non-weighted code deals with the XS3 codes, gray codes, and alphanumeric deals with the ASCII code. So when we are dealing with these codes, that means we are just transmitting the data in the form of codes only. So in the environment, there is kind of the noise which incorporates along with the input signal. So it is our responsibility to reduce or to remove that noise. In order to remove that noise, we are having the error detecting and correcting codes. Parity, checksum, block parity, Hamming codes are the type of the detecting and correcting codes, which we will discuss in the later videos. Next is the weighted code. Now, the weighted codes itself explains that it obey the positional weight principle, means it deals with a specific, you know, positional weight, that is the 8421 in this case. They are known as 8421 codes also. If you see this, there are specific weights given here: 2 raised to the power 0, 2 raised to the power 1, 2 and many more, which is represented by this 8421. Then 16, if you further modify or just explaining it, it gives 2 raised to the power 5, that is 34, and 64 and many more. So it just gives the sum of the signal. If you want to denote 3, then it gives 2 plus 1. Then we just switch on 2 and 1 and giving low signal to the other. Here we are denoting the 24. If you want to write 4, then give 4, the positional weight 4 as a 1 and give 0 to the others, like this. This is 8, 4, 2, 1 and we give 1 to 4. If you want to write 2, 8, 4, 2, 1, give 2 as a 1. If you want to write 9, then 0, 1, double, 0, 1, that is 8 plus 1 is 9. If you want to give 10, then 1, 0, 1, 0, 8 plus 2 is 10. So this is basically 8421. we are taking positional weight into count and we represent our data in the form of 8421. These are the weighted codes and we are just denoting or we are just assigning a specific weight to each and every bit. Next is the conversion, that how can we convert this binary coded decimal into the decimal. The input is in the form of this. Initially, I think you will face a problem. So you can write here 8421, 8421, 8421. Now, only there is a single one here. So that means it is 8. It gives a 3 1. 4 plus 2 is 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. Next, there is a single one, 8421. It gives only 1. So in this way, you can convert your input data into the respective format. Next is the reciprocal of it, the decimal into the binary coded, which means you are having a 350. Now again, you can write 8421 as a beginner level. If you want 3, then give 11 here and 00 here, which exactly mentioned here. Then you just want to write 50101. 4 plus 1 is 5. Again, little example with this. If you wanna give 0, then give 0 to each and every weight. It represents the 0. So according to this, initially you face a problem to write this, but with the passage of the time, you will learn it in a better way. So next is the non-weighted code. Non-weighted code are of two types. One is the gray code, another one is the access 3 code. Access 3 code name itself explains that it gives the, you know, increase of the 3 in an existing code. And gray code is something different from this. If you see, if your input is decimal number system, you can convert it into the 8421 BCD as we had discussed. Then add 3 in that and which gives to the output of the access 3. If you see here, if you are having 0, 0 plus 3 is 3. Then this is 1, 1 plus 3 is 4. Fine, if you are having this, it is already 3 because 8421 gives us this. You want to add 3 again because in order to give access 3 output, we have to add 3. Now 1 plus 1 is 10, 1 carry. 1 plus 1 is 10, 10 plus 1 is 11, 1 carry. 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1 and 0. This again gives us a 6 because 4 plus 2 is 6. If you see here, 3, 3 gives us the output of the 6. So in this way, you can convert any of the signal by adding 3 into it and the output act as a access 3 only. In the next video, we will having a good discussion on the gray codes and ASCII codes. What are the types of the ASCII code and how can we represent the ASCII code? Thank you.